This is the emergency broadcast system. The CDC is advising.